Now, let's get something straight, Wendell. You'd better keep away from me.
Oh, hey, Louise.
Don't you hey Louise me. You're supposed to be George's best friend. Where do you get off making passes at me and right under his nose, too?
Easy, Mama.
The only reason I haven't said anything earlier is because I didn't want to hurt George's feelings. But if you put your hand on me one more time, you're going to draw back a nub.
No, you got me wrong. I ain't gonna use my hands. Uh-oh. Look,